The economy's bad. Some people losing their homes. But you know what? If you lose your home, just make the best of it. You know what? There was a time where I couldn't afford a home. And every time I went to a party, it seemed that people were bragging about their house. I got a big house. Well, my house is bigger than yours. Well, I put an addition on my house. Yeah, well, I got a house on the lake. I got a house on the ocean. I have an apartment building. Then they'd look at me and go, Paul, do you own a home? And I'd be honest. I go, no, I don't. And in front of everybody, they make me feel like an idiot. What the hell is wrong with you? What do you mean? You can't, there's no excuse. You should have saved up and had a home by now. What? Well, it's not a good, what do you mean there's no good time? There's always a good time to buy. So they make me feel like an asshole. So I knew I was going to be in that situation again. And I knew I couldn't afford a house for a while. What am I going to do in the meantime? I don't want to lie, but I don't mind twisting the truth a little bit. So this is what I did to hold myself over. I bought myself a couple birdhouses. Now, stick with me for a second. I got in that situation again. Now, you listen to this conversation. You tell me if I lied even once, okay? I'm at another party. Someone goes, I have a big house. I have a big house. Then they look at me. Paul, are you a homeowner? I was able to say, without lying, why, yes, I am. As a matter of fact, I own two houses. I said, you own two houses? I said, yeah, a multifamily and another one out in the woods. He said, you live in the woods? I said, no, I let it out to a small family. I didn't tell him the family's only this small. He doesn't need to know that, right? Now the guy's got a million questions. Are they nice? Is who nice? Your tenants, are they nice? My tenants? They couldn't be nicer. His name is Jay. And he lives with his wife, Robin. Now I'm on the roll. I couldn't shut up. You know, there's another chick. I think it's the daughter. He said, sounds like a typical family. Oh, very typical. He's henpecked. She rules the roost, and the kid is constantly ruffling their feathers. Are they good tenants? I hardly hear a peep out of them. Are they around much? Oh, they're always taking off, flying someplace. Frequent flyers? You could say so. And what does he do? What? What does he do? What does he do? I'm pretty sure he's a branch manager. Is it an older couple? I don't know. She's got crow's feet and he's no spring chicken. Now he's impressed. He said, you know, you can make good money. Did they leave you a deposit? I said, as a matter of fact, they just left me a big deposit. I didn't tell him it's on the windshield of my car. So now the guy says, you know, it sounds like you have a nice little nest egg. And I thought to myself, shit, he's catching on. How am I going to get out of this one? I said, ooh, look at the time. I got to fly or I'm going to end up in the doghouse. And don't ask me about the doghouse because that's a whole different story. Come fly with me. Come fly, let's fly with me.